In the last class, we learned the poem that is My Pussy. What was that poem? My Pussy. Pussy means what? Cat. Pussy means what? Cat. How is the pussy? Pussy is in white color and its fur means skin is warm. When we hug it, we feel warm and it will not harm anyone. What it will not do? It will not harm anyone. If we pull its tail, it will get angry and it will harm. Otherwise, it will not harm anyone. And we should treat pussy with gently. We should treat pussy gently. We should not try to make it run. We should not throw stone on it. Okay? We should not driven it away. No. So, now what we will do? We will write the true or false question answers of the poem My Pussy. Okay, first write true or false. True or false. First one, pussy's coat is warm. Pussy's coat is warm. Is it true? Yes, it is true. Pussy will not harm anyone. No, pussy will not harm anyone. So it is also true. Next, pussy will be driven away. Pussy will be driven away. No, pussy will not be driven away. Pussy will be treated gently. Yes, pussy will be treated gently. Pussy's tail will be pulled. Should we pull the pussy's tail? No. So this is also false. So what you will do, children? You will write these all true or false in textbook. Only question answers you have to write in the notebook. Okay, have you understood? You have to write true or false in textbook. In the textbook, there is a place where you have to write answers. And question answers, you have to write in the notebook. Okay, now what we will do? We will write the question answers. So, answer the following. How does the pussy's coat feel? How does the pussy's coat feel? Pussy's coat feel... Pussy's coat feel warm. How do we feel? We feel warm. Next, will the child pull the pussy's tail? Will the child pussy's tail? Answer. Will the child pull pussy's tail? No. What is the answer? No. No. Okay. Next. Question number 3. How will the child play with how will the child play with the pussy? Child play with pussy gently. How will it play? The child play with the pussy gently. Okay. Now, next question. So, what I will do? I will erase this first and second question answers. Okay. First and second. Hope you have completed. Now, question number 4. How does the child feel about the pussy? Child feels child feels happy about the pussy. Okay, children. Now, after this question answers, before that I want to tell you, true or false, you have to write in the textbook itself. All question answers you have to write in the notebook. Okay. After this, there is a cat. There is a cat in your textbook. What you have to do with that? You have to color it. Whatever color you like to give for your cat, you can color it with that. Okay. Like white color, black, white and black, brown, black and brown, white and brown, like that. Any color you can color it. So have you all understood? And your homework for today is question number 1 to 5. Question number 1 to 5, you have to write 2 times in homework part. Where you have to write? In the homework part. Okay, children, take care. We meet in the next class.